business here is Stevie Jacobs. Good morning, Steve.
Good morning to you, Carl. Plenty happening on the show this morning. We've come down to GTV Channel 9. We're taking you on a bit of a tour. We've come to the hub of the newsroom this morning, and we'll show you around right after we go to the maps and find out what's happening with the weather today. Good morning, folks. News stories coming in as we speak. Cairns, mostly fine and 25 today. Brizzy, fine and 23. Sydney, fine, sunny and 21. Canberra, fine, mostly sunny and 15 today. Melbourne, a clear day and 17. Bit of wind about in Hobart today and 15. Mainly fine for Adelaide, 17. Just a shower for Perth today, a top of 20. And Alice and Darwin looking sunny, 22 and 31 today. Across into the main centres of New Zealand, Auckland showers and 13. Fine weather for Wellington, 12. Christchurch, 11. And Dunedin, 11 degrees, a top today. And a partly cloudy day today. Well, we are at the COS desk, the Chief of Staff down here in Melbourne. Now, this is where they assign and decide all the news stories for the day. They also handle all the crews, take calls and faxes from the public, from the government, from the police here. Whatever is happening, this is where it goes. So we've got Amy, who's the glamorous Assistant Chief of Staff, and Rachel, who's also a reporter. Now, the big story today, they are following the potential interest rate rise at 9:30 this morning. Very big job for a girl who turns 23 or so today. Happy birthday,
oh,
Rachel.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah, happy birthday.
Well done to Rachel there. And all the girls working hard at GTV this morning. The boys don't come in until about 9 o'clock.